Hey guys, it's Jennifer, and I have another 5 and 5 for you guys today. Just real quick, oh my hair, when are these bangs gonna grow? Keep in mind that I do film these very in advance because I like to talk about the products to you guys while they're fresh in my mind. Also, keep in mind that I'm not a skincare expert, I'm not a dermatologist. Just giving you my opinion. All right, let's jump in. All right, so the first product is Wish Botanical Primer. Got this in an Allure Beauty Box. I actually was really impressed with this. I don't feel like it did anything for helping me keep my makeup on, but I did feel like it was, hydrating. It claims to be balancing and reducing environmental stress. I don't know. I did use it when I was going through the extreme late part of fall, early part of winter, and it was pretty good. So would I repurchase this again? I don't think so. I don't think it's one of my top primers, but it was good. So if you're looking for something to calm down your skin or whatever, it was a decent one. Next, I want to talk about the Perlise Watermelon Energizing 2-Minute Polishing Peel. I really liked this a lot. It was a gentle exfoliator. It's got the little scrubbies you scrub in. It was good. I do feel like it was pretty good at reducing makeup or getting makeup off the skin. I felt like it was pretty good at getting rid of the dead skin cells. My favorite exfoliator ever is the Dr. Brandt Microdermabrasion. So that one for me was where it's at, but this one was good. I have been so impressed with Perlise products. Each time I use one, I'm like, it's pretty good. So don't just discount it because it was a decent exfoliator. Okay, next, let's jump into this Eva NYC Therapy Session Hair Mask. I got this free from Pinch Me for a review. I thought this was a really great hair mask. I believe it says, yeah, you can use as an everyday conditioner, which is what I did instead of using as a hair mask. I just used it as everyday conditioner during the winter when my hair just really goes through it. And it was really good. I found it really, really moisturizing for my ends. I'd never used this brand before to such extent, but it was good. And if I was looking for a heavy duty conditioner, I would definitely consider this again. Sticking with hair for a second, I have the Perfect Shine Clarifying Scalp Scrub. This was in an Allure Beauty Box. I don't know. This did nothing. It did nothing but shampoo my hair. My hair was too thick for the scrub to get to my scalp. That's the problem. Like, I mean, it did feel scrubby, but I couldn't get it in there. So I ended up just lathering it, adding a little bit of shampoo, and just using it that way. I was kind of disappointed because I really do like the idea of a scalp scrub, but I don't know. I think it's going to have to be a little bit runnier so it can get through the hair to the scalp. This was a bit too thick. It kind of had like a smells good, but it kind of had like a lotiony sort of consistency, so I just could not get it to the scalp. If you know the trick with this, I'd love to know because I was really down to try it, but I just couldn't get it there. Finally, I want to talk about the compact that I got from my K Beauty haul. I'll lift that video here. This compact broke. It did. It just totally broke. And you can see, like, here's a little piece of the plastics that's broke. You can see here where it's all wiggly. It broke, but while I was using it, I thought it was, you know, pretty good cushion compact. At the end of the day, I went back to my brush almost every time, but I mixed some BB cream and some full coverage foundation in here. Thought I'd give that a go, but I don't know, like, I'm just not swept away with the whole idea of the cushion because it feels like so much product gets wasted. Or it feels like I can't get the product to go as far as I can with a brush. Am I crazy? Do you guys have a different experience? If you have a legit cushion compact, not a make your own, that you would recommend, I'd be interested to know that because I really would like to try it. So yeah, so this was nice. It did break just over long-term usage. I used it quite a lot, but you know, it worked and it did its job. All right, so there you go. There's my 5 and 5, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.